The tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
I'm just glad your colony's safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back. What do they want?
If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the ExoGeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
How do I get there?
The Skyway leads directly to ExoGeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
Every Geth I kill brings me one step closer to Saren.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
We'll get going then.
Good luck, Commander.
Gotta give these colonists credit. They don't give up.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved. Thank you.
Commander, I'm picking up a signal from the planet's surface. It looks like an automated distress beacon.
Thank you. Looks like they were lured here by the distress beacon.
These are Admiral Kahoku's men.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
In breaking news, Chairman Burns of the Parliament Subcommittee on Transhuman Studies has been kidnapped by biotic extremists.
Commander Shepard, isn't it? My name is Admiral Kahoku. Is there something I can do for you?
You sent a recon team out into the Artemis Tau cluster?
Yes, that's right. They went missing a few days ago. I've been trying to find out what happened to them, but I keep getting the runaround from Alliance Brass. Do you know something about this, Commander?
I'm not sure how to tell you this, Admiral. Your men were killed by a Thresher Maw.
A Thresher Maw? That's not... My men wouldn't just stumble into a Thresher nest. Not the entire unit.
Somebody lured them there with an Alliance distress beacon. Placed it perfectly so they'd land right beside the Thresher nest.
damn it. I had a bad feeling about this ever since my team disappeared. An Alliance beacon used as bait, my unit wiped out, and nobody seems to know anything about it. Commander, I appreciate what you did. Now I need to do my part. The families of those Marines deserve to know why they died.
I hope you find what you're after, Admiral.
I will, Shepard. I'll let you know when I find anything out.
In breaking news, Chairman Burns of the Parliament Subcommittee on Transhuman Studies has been kidnapped by biotic extremists. The biotics commandeered a freighter and were last seen in the Hades Gamma Cluster. No demands have yet been made.
Stand by, shore party. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Commander, something you need?
How's the Normandy performing? Is she everything they said she'd be?
She's the best ship in the fleet. If you've got a pilot who knows how to handle her. Balance isn't what you'd expect. Takes a while to get used to that oversized drive core we got stuffed in the back, and her power can sneak up on you if you're not careful. The Normandy's probably too much ship for your average Alliance pilot, Commander. Lucky for you, I'm anything but average.
I have to go.
All right, see ya.
Message for you, Commander. Just came in over a secure channel.
Shepard, this is Admiral Gohoku. I found out who set that trap for my men. The ones killed by the Thresher War. Damn, I hope you get this message. It was a group called Cerberus. An Alliance Black Ops organization. Top secret, highest level security clearance. They vanished a few months ago. Dropped right off the grid. Nobody knew where they went or what they were up to. They've gone completely rogue, Shepard. They're conducting illegal genetic experiments, trying to create some kind of super soldier. I don't have any proof, but I found the coordinates for one of their research worlds. I'm uploading them with this message. They're completely out of control. Somebody needs to stop them. I've done my part. Now it's up to you. This is probably the last you'll hear from me. Cerberus is after me now. I need to disappear before they find me.
Thank you.
up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
Only a fool punches a knapsack in the mouth. We should sneak around and pull its tail.
Nothing but rocks, dirt, and lava. Reminds me of home.
Hmm.
Securing point.